सो लेट्स टेक लेसन नंबर 21 एंड इट्स एन इंग्लिश टॉपिक. आई कैन से सिनोनिम्स यू मस्ट हैव स्टडीड इन योर इंग्लिश ऑल्सो. योर टीचर मस्ट हैव टोल्ड यू अबाउट सिनोनिम्स. वट आर सिनोनिम्स? सिनोनिम्स आर द वर्ड्स और फ्रेजेज दैट मीन एग्जैक्टली और नियर द सेम एज अनदर. मीन्स द वर्ड्स विद सेम मीनिंग्स आर नोन एज द सिनोनिम्स. वर्ड्स विच हैव सेम मीनिंग. Learning synonyms of words is fun as well as enriching. Means it's a fun. We love to do it. We love to learn the synonyms, the same word with having means words with same meaning. We love to learn these words and it enriches our vocab. It enriches our vocabulary. We get to know about new words. We get to know about different words that for one thing we can use different words, which means same. Different words which have same meaning. So it helps in enriching our vocabulary. So let us learn about some words. They add to your vocabulary and enrich your language also. So when you are in habit of reading, when you have this habit of reading, whether newspaper or books or anything, then you will experience this thing that you will get so many words when you start speaking. You will be more confident. So all these things come to you when you develop a habit of reading. So you must develop this habit of reading daily. At least for 30 minutes you should go through the newspaper, English as well as Hindi. So that will enrich your vocab and you will learn so many new words. So even if you continue this reading habit for 30 days and daily you are learning two words, one Hindi and one English, then you get to know that in 1 month you will learn 60 new words. And nowadays it is a golden opportunity to all for all of you that you can learn different words, you can enrich your vocab, you can utilize your time in reading. So let us have a look at the synonyms of different words and we have to fill this, we have to solve this puzzle down as well as across. Let us take the first word, synonym of eat, to eat something, that is munch, M-U-N-C-H, the chocolate name you must have heard. Synonym of go away, leave, leave now. So synonym of run, that is sprint, S-P-R-I-N-T. Synonym of finish, end, number four, end. You have to write this downwards, you have to see where this word is written. Then number five, synonym of dance, that is boogie. You must remember the show Boogie Woogie, that was based on dance, so its name was Boogie Woogie because boogie word, it is a synonym of dance. Synonym of talk, speak. Speak is the synonym of talk. Automobile, what is the synonym? Car. You can say car, it is a synonym of automobile. Then let's come to number 8, synonym of hop. Hop means to jump. It's also a dance form, hopping and popping, that when you dance in such a way that you need to jump for that. So that is hop and its synonym is jump, to jump. Number 9, hot, that warm, W-A-R-M, warm you can say, that water is warm. Next, synonym of stone, rock. You can use the word rock, R-O-C-K, rock. Synonym of start. To begin, B-E-G-I-N, begin. Then throw, synonym of throw, means toss. When you throw the coin, toss, you can use this word also. Synonym of big, that is giant, G-I-A-N-T. Synonym of fire, that is flame, you can use this word. So these are the different synonyms that you can use for these words and you better get the habit of reading.